All right, everyone. Today is... Tell them what we're doing.
Hog hunting time.
It's the pig patrol. We're going down to Oklahoma. Dustin. We have about... Dustin, Oklahoma. Yep. We have about a 5-hour drive. Gotta get a little southbound. We're going... we're driving south, so we'll catch up with you guys when we get there. But for now, enjoy this epic montage of the road trip. Well, it is, what time is it? It's probably like 10:30, isn't it?
Probably about
10:30. 10:30. We have finally made it.
10:31.
Yep. 10:31. We're tired. We're getting stuff ready for tomorrow, and then we're going to go to bed. But this place is really cool. This is the first time everyone here, except for my grandfather, has been here. So, give you guys a little look around. Have a bunch of teepees, some absolute giant deer, like the one I'm getting ready to show you guys over there. We're gonna get our gear ready. We'll catch you guys probably in the morning because I'm tired and it's bedtime. First pig down. We got more pigs. There's like, oh my god.
Yeah, dude. Yeah.
We got one hog down. Thank you.
not still zoomed all the way in, yeah. What?
Good job.
Yeah, I got it on camera too. Which one did you shoot?
Kind of the brownish one.
Yeah, the brownish one. Yeah. I knew there were gonna be hogs up here after that feeder was. So excited I got that on camera for Dad. Hopefully you guys can actually see it. We're gonna go see if we can't maybe find a little bit of a blood trail. That was awesome. They were covered up with some big hogs in there too. That's super exciting. Hopefully we can get on some good blood and help me down here close. Down.
We got the pig down, and I'm telling you what, little butterscotch, little butterbrickle. He's black. He's got some blonde in him. Got some red in him. He's nice.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
What broadhead did you shoot him with?
Montec, 125 grain. I'm old school, and I started shooting a bow when I was 8 years old, 1978. So I've always shot 125, and those Montecs are just about as good as you get.
Oh yeah. For those of you who needed the old man to show you how it was done.
How it was done.
We got her done, boys.
Let me